A parking ticket has one Sacramento County neighborhood buzzing. People who live there contacted Call 3 about a state vehicle code that could cost you big money if you break it. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo explains how.
Just looking for a spot to park.
Marcia Harris has lived in this Antelope neighborhood for 10 years. She says visitors often park where we saw this tree trimming service truck today. Last week, her friend Doralise Rice parked there too.
I walked to my car and I saw this ticket.
Rice was surprised by the ticket, floored by the fine for blocking sidewalk wheelchair access.
There is no sign for, wheelchair, so I was shocked. And $404, that's a lot of money.
It just needs to be marked better.
The state vehicle code prohibits parking in front of a curb that's been cut down, lowered, or constructed for wheelchair accessibility to a sidewalk. It doesn't have to be marked. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Department issued 454 citations for the violation last year.
There are other access points in the neighborhood, too, and apparently other neighbors have had problems or concerns. Take a look here. This one has a hand-painted red stripe on it.
The County Transportation Department says that's illegal, too. Margaret Johnson of Disability Rights California saw our video. She says the curb ramp is obvious by the indentation and grooves on either side. She's sympathetic to anyone who gets a big ticket, but says the ramps are critical.
I may have to go really far out of my way then to cross over at some other point. So whether that's worth $400 worth of inconvenience, I don't know.
Rice can contest the ticket and hopes this will serve as a warning to other drivers. In Antelope, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
The Sheriff's Department says anyone has the right to contest a ticket and says if they have a valid reason, parking enforcement tries to err on the side of the violator. Rice says that she couldn't see the indentation because she was parked at night.